This is a very exciting video, Abby. I have got my very, very, very first...
Oh, okay, it is quite exciting.
Pop in a box subscription box.
Pop in a box.
And here it is. And I know it's pop in a box because it says...
Pop in a box.
Pop in a
box.
£18.99 per month. I've subscribed to 2 pops a month plus £2.99 postage. So that's £21.98. And for
what
that
price...
What
if you get one that you don't want?
Oh, well, this is the problem, isn't it? For that
this
price...
This is the problem.
I'm getting 2 pops per month. Now, I have been thinking long and hard as to
have
whether
you?
Or not to subscribe
how
to Pop
long
in a Box.
And how hard?
Quite long and very hard. Reason being, I've heard a lot of bad things about Pop in the Box... But on the flip side, some good things. I like the idea.
Some very, very good things.
The idea...
Not just one, but 2 or 3.
The idea of Pop in a Box is...
Fucking marvellous.
On paper.
On paper, marvellous.
I've heard so many people...
Bad things.
Yeah, bad reviews, people getting... Bad. You know, friends of mine that are watching this video right now.
As we speak. Hello.
They've had pops that they've thumbs down. I spent...
And they're getting them.
Yeah.
And they didn't go like that, they went like that.
And some of them are putting thumbs down to whole categories, but there's Pop in a Box just sending them anyway.
Them.
Anyway, I've spent
bastards.
I've spent days going up or down on all 6,000, I think it is, pops.
I concur, he did.
To me, this seemed like the most sensible way.
No,
so if this is wrong... I ain't going to be happy. Oh, by the way, for my first subscription, I got a free gift as well. You picked
what,
a free
gift.
What, I don't think it's in here, because I think that this is only two... This box is only big enough for 2 pops. But I picked... The free gift that I picked was Atomic Kitten Pop from the film, is it? But... You still turn me on. You can
make me whole again. Atomic Kitten? That's the pop.
Not
group.
Atomic Kitten. Atomic Blonde. Atomic Blonde. I didn't really want Atomic Blonde.
I'd like Atomic Kitten.
But from the choice that they had,
though,
it was pretty crap, really, for the free gift. So I picked that one. Possibly I'll give it away. I don't know. I've never seen it. But I don't think that's what's in the box today. I obviously don't have a clue, other than the ones I've thumbs up, what could be in this box. I thumbs up a lot of Game of Thrones.
Oh, I was concerned about that, really.
I thumbs up a lot of Walking Dead.
Do you care to pay your respects?
Holy crap! You are creepy as shit, sneaking up on me wearing that collar with that freaky-ass smile.
Stranger Things. And a lot of random stuff that I just quite liked.
It's nice!
So, this is quite exciting. I have not a clue.
It's very exciting.
What this could be.
Please all sit comfortably, just while he does this.
And do you remember when our friend Jimmy Barnes opened his up and it was just stuff that he didn't...
No.
That he'd thumbs down. Yeah, he did a video and it was just stuff
did
that
he did he
down.
Cry? Not on cry like a little girl.
He wasn't happy.
Jimmy, did you cry like a little girl on camera?
Right, hang on. Okay, the box is becoming...
It's pink. Open. Oh, it's so exciting.
Right, you ready?
Yeah.
Been ready a while, yeah?
Yeah.
I've not looked yet.
I want to see.
Don't know what that is.
Oh, I am getting a little bit excited. Oh, it's Steve.
Oh, it's Stranger Things. Oh,
oh
wow.
Billy's quite cool. Yes, okay.
Billy.
Oh. Hi.
Hi.
From Stranger Things. Now, I did... I'm going to put that one down and not look at it yet.
Well, I know what it is.
Oh, I haven't
I
seen it.
I think I've already told
right.
people what it is.
Oh, I didn't hear you.
Yeah.
But let's look at this one first. So I've got Billy from Stranger Things. It is one of the ones that I wanted.
Yeah, it's quite a nice one.
I'm collecting the Stranger Things pops. So I'm happy with that. Should we get him out and have a look? Let's get Billy out. He's number 640. And if you look at the ones on the back, 11 elevated I've got. Hopper with Vines I've got. I have got another one. I'm not going to say which one because I'm going to open that soon. And now Billy. So I've actually got 4 out of the 5.
Are you opening what soon?
Another one. That's another video. What?
So you've got another one?
It's up there. We bought it the other day. I mean, I'm cutting all this bit out.
Oh, turn it around.
Yeah, there's a slight bit of damage. There. Why?
Turn it around. Is it this one?
No, I haven't got that one.
Oh. Well, you're going to be baggered in a minute then.
Right, let me have a... Shush a minute. I haven't seen what the other one is yet.
I have.
Right, I'm opening the box. Let's get...
He's going to be baggered, ladies and gentlemen.
Billy out. So I haven't got Billy.
Get you Willie out, is that what he said?
No, I said get Billy out. No. There's
what
Billy.
You call him?
Abby! There's Billy from Stranger
He's
Things.
He's got very good hair. What's it called?
Hair?
Textured hair.
He has, actually.
Very good.
There we go. So we... Obviously, Billy's not a particularly nice character.
No, he's not.
From the show. But that's a good pop, isn't it?
Yeah, very nice.
So happy with that. So that's my first pop from Pop in the Box.
Do you want me to hold him?
Do you want to hold him?
Yeah, even the... Oh, it's got a bit of water on it there.
Doesn't matter. Right, my second pop. You seem to think you've already seen it.
Yes, I have.
Right, ready? Oh no, it's not!
Oh, it wasn't what I thought it was.
It's not.
I quite like that.
Oh, I like this as well. That's from Jurassic Park.
Yeah, I like that. I thought it was Billy with sunglasses.
Yes, I did for a minute when you were giving those clues away. This is Dr. Ian Malcolm from Jurassic Park.
You're dead. You crazy son of a bitch, you're dead.
Played by...
Jeff Goldblum.
Yeah, I was trying to think of his name. Played by Jeff Goldblum. And this, I wanted this one because I like Jeff Goldblum.
It's quite a nice one.
25th anniversary. And I did thumbs up both of these, so well done.
And I like the rest of them in this. That is Sam...
Oh yeah, Sam, yeah.
...thingy.
Alan Grant.
That's Alan.
John Hammond. That's
no, what's his name? Richard
Attenborough.
I don't know who that is.
I'll show you. I've seen that one quite a lot lately. Dennis Hendry. You've got all the dinosaurs there. So that's quite a decent range. This is the.
Yeah,
this
it's
is, this
range,
is for
right?
the. I might actually get some more of these. For the 25th anniversary of the original Jurassic Park.
Hmm.
So that's why these have been released. This is number 547, and that's Billy. Let's get Jeff Goldblum.
He can do it on his own
the
as
box.
Well.
So I'm happy at popping a box done well. Are we happy with popping a box?
Yes.
So there you go. I think that goes to prove, at the minute, it is worth going through all thousands of them. He's walking around again. Here we go. Here's Jeff. There we go. Let's put that there. Oh, look at Jeff's textured hair. Can Billy move over there? Look at Jeff's hair. Abby, I'm showing Jeff. Look at that.
Oh, that is very nice.
He's got beautiful hair.
He has got beautiful hair. He's got a nice nose as well.
Right, look at him. He's got his trademark glasses on.
He's cool.
And he's all in black because in the original Jurassic Park...
His hair, again, they do very, very well outfit. On the hair, don't they?
They do. And he's looking very cool in his black clothing. And that is an excellent pop. I will keep that in the box, though, this one. I might take me Stranger Things out of the box. I'm not sure yet. Very happy.
So he's very happy, ladies and
gentlemen. There we go. Well done. I think that's a thumbs up to Pop in a Box, then. I will continue my subscription for another month. Like I said, that was a trial to see how well this would happen. And it's succeeded.
I can't see where he is.
But I'm actually, because of the Jurassic Park ones, I can't remember if I thumbsed up all of those.
Sorry for ruining
your pleasure. I'm going to go back and make sure I thumbsed up all of the Jurassic Park 25th anniversary pops, because I actually like those. But do we like Jeff Goldblum?
Yes, we do.
Do we like Billy?
Oh, he's got a little necklace thing on.
There we go. Cool. Happy days.
Happy days.
We're happy with that?
Yes.
So... Why don't you subscribe?
I don't want to.
Because I thumbs down all the Doctor Who's and Harry Potter's.
I want to get the Wizarding Wonders
of one. Big Box.
Yeah.
Is it?
I don't know.
Okie dokie. Right. So, thank you for watching. A quick reminder of the competition that we are running. We are giving away 5 pops. There's the hashtag. Right there. Hashtag win 5. Don't put it on this video. Put it on the official competition video, which is in the description below. Thank you. Any questions? No? Okay, that's it then. Thank you for watching, and we're out of here. See ya.